Hello and welcome everyone. In this video tutorial I will guide you that how can you make a multi-boot USB with Windows 7 and 8, which means you can install Windows 7 and 8 from a single USB flash drive. You have required 4 things. First, a minimum 8GB USB flash drive. Second, a DVD disk or ISO image of Windows 7. Third, a DVD disk or ISO image of Windows 8. And fourth, when set up from USB software or application, although I have put a download link under the description of this video. Before starting this tutorial, if anyone has Windows disk instead of ISO image and they don't know how to make ISO image, then please first watch my this video how to burn ISO image and then follow this video. So let's begin. First, you have to just turn off or disable your antivirus if you are using any. I'm going to turn off my antivirus here temporarily until next restart. Then after downloading and installing Win setup from USB software, run it. So this is the Win setup from USB software. Just insert your USB flash drive to your system. Hit this refresh button. Now check auto format it with FP inst tool and select this NTFS format. And now you have to just check Windows Vista 7, 8, Server 2008, 12, best ISO. Click this browse small button and look at your Windows 7 ISO image. Select and open it. Okay, you have to just click go button to start the processing. Warning, yes to continue. Again, you have to select yes button to continue. Please be patient and wait until it will done process, because it takes some time. Okay, if you will see this warning, because my Windows 7 has already a multi-boot option on it, so you don't worry about it. Just click OK to proceed. Okay, job done. Click OK. Okay, now this time again click on Windows Vista 7, 8 best ISO, and this time you don't need to select this auto format it. Select this small browse button and now it's Windows 8 turn. Open it and simply just hit go button. Again, you have to wait for a couple of minutes to complete this process and get your Windows, multi-Windows 7 and 8 USB bootable device. Okay, finally job done. Click OK and exit. You have got a multi-boot Windows 7 and 8 USB bootable, of course. Let's do a test. Let's check this USB from boot. So here I am booting this bootable USB drive using virtual player. do nothing but to wait. Okay, here is Windows 7 and 8 multi-boot USB. Okay, you have to select 0, Windows 7 will start above. As you can see, here is Windows 8 and this is Windows 7 already containing x64 recovery mode. It was previously a multi-boot, but as you can see, both windows are placed here. So enjoy this tutorial and please like this video and subscribe this channel for more.